walking through the vastness. Vastness of a field. Field surrounded by wild, or should I say free fauna. A freeway on one side, trachomes on the other. Walking with my firstborn, 4 years old. Little warm hand in my hand, trying to introduce him to the earth, our mother. Thinking about this field before the Western invasion, and how much of my view is original, and how much is foreign. My thoughts start to wander, and I remember the wise words of an elder under an arbor, asking out loud, "What is spirituality?" And he replies to himself, "The understanding and feeling of connection to everything in this world and universe." And as I walk towards the middle of this vast field, I hear less and less the freeway, and less the surrounding streets, and more, I begin to hear the breath of the wind, and the stillness of this vast field, and this only nurtures my thoughts in a non-linear way, and a sense of security, calmness, soulless but interconnectedness begins to overwhelm my sense of being. And I feel so good. I feel so at home. When out of the stillness of this field, in a most soothing way, I hear, four times, and Creator seems to be speaking. And for a brief, quick moment that felt like forever, I was in Aztlan. I was in Anahuac. And there was no United States of America. There was no pain, no World Bank, no IMF, no hunger, no bosses, no leaders. No English or Spanish language, no race tripping, no self-hate, no churches, no guilt, no borders, no egos, no fear, no pollution, no politics, no in-house set tripping. There was only respect and balance, and it was all good, all love in that field. In that moment.